Hello again. It is 8:55. I'm Jessica Cartaglia. Let's go straight over to Marty with updated conditions. Looks windy.
Yeah, it is definitely breezy out there. It's making that 30 feel more like the low mid 20s. And through the day, we'll continue that breeze, but not the big winds of yesterday. It's 15 mile an hour wind right now. It's just check the wind chill. Oh, wow, 19 degrees this time. Well, today we're going to have a forecast high temperature of 42. You see that nor'easter up there still churning? That's what's sending those cool temperatures our way. Take it away, Jessica.
Marty, thank you. A fight inside a Harford County high school is caught on video. Mike Hsu explains.
Good morning, Jess. Good morning, everyone. The parent of the child targeted here says that her son almost lost an eye in this incident. Police say a 14 and 15-year-old picked up two 14-year-olds from their middle school in a stolen car and drove here to Joppatown High, where they slipped into the locked building by waiting for a student to leave. Once at the cafeteria, it's alleged that they attacked. Adults in the school resource officer broke up the fight and arrested the trespassers. I'm Mike Hsu reporting from Joppatown. Back to you, Jess.
Mike, thanks. Students across the country are planning to walk out of classes this morning in honor of the victims in the Parkland, Florida shooting. Students have already begun walking out in Maryland. This was the scene around 8:30 in Silver Spring. Meanwhile, Harford County Public School Superintendent says that they cannot condone students leaving class and that it's a threat to student safety. In response, the ACLU says Maryland law prohibits a school from punishing students more harshly for missing a class due to a walkout. The Ravens clear some cap space ahead of the official start of free agency. Yesterday, the team announced they are releasing running back Danny Woodhead, who missed half of last season with a hamstring injury. The team will also reportedly part ways with offensive tackle Austin Howard. NFL free agency begins today. And stay right here with WJZ News and weather coming up today at noon and anytime just by going to WJZ.com.